So here's my story. I would like to share. It happened when I was in my second year of college in Taiwan. And I had a part-time job working the pizza place as an actress. And it's a really small local restaurant. So being the actress required a lot of work. Like we need to figure out like seating, ordering, taking care of the table, of course, because most of our customers are dining in. But second, we actually need to make food. We need to make appetizer, drinks, dessert. During the business hours, the chef only make pizza. We take the rest of it. And when we close down, when we need to do the dishes, clean the table, all the cleanup is for actress. Like again, chef only make pizza. The rest of it is ours. So one day my boss came in with a really big smile on her face because we are having a new part-time person join our team. And she said, this part-time person actually starting in the National Taiwan University. And to give you a little background about this school, it's actually the best university in Taiwan. So of course we are excited. We're thinking about it will make our training really quick. She will be just get like understand how it works and just quickly do the job. The first day of training, we show her how to serve soups, salad, since she's not familiar with our menu, be able to work in the front. The only job that night she had to do is put the soup in the bowl and also make two different kinds of salad. And when she got her first order, it's a Caesar salad. And we asked if she need any help or if she have any questions. And she's been pretty confident, like, I got this. So me and my other co-worker just feel like, okay, then now you do your own. We need to serve in the table, we are busy. And after several salads for a while, we saw a customer was waving her hand and get our attention. We find out that's a piece of thin paper towel, camouflage with other letters. And we apologize to the customer and also replace the salad immediately. And we try to explain to the customer that the paper towel wasn't just a random dirty paper towel. In our restaurant, we put the letters in a bin filled with like ice water, keep it fresh. But we also will lay down a couple paper towels so it won't get green, that it won't get yellow, to keep it, prevent oxidation. And this paper towel, just one of the paper towel floating on the top. And I don't know if explain that will help or not. Either way, it's still pretty disgusting to have a wet paper towel next mixed up with some salad. And even though we were shocked how she made the mistake to have a piece of wet paper towel in the salad, the worst fact is that this smart girl things not be able to tell the difference between paper towel and the lettuce. She end up asking to make another one and she make the same mistake. So, I guess even though she went to the best school in the country, most people probably consider she is a very smart person. But in the restaurant, she just dumb.